he's building a series of booby traps in his confinement unit. Believes a winged serpent's gonna attack him and his family out in the desert. An inventive child. He's got everything from punji sticks to snake pits in place. Managed to lay his hands on a very powerful rifle too. Thinks he's a veteran, does he? He thinks whatever we tell him. And the girl? She's feeding into this narrative by conjuring up the creature. Mighty impressive beast. Looks terrifying. I wouldn't like to have it hovering over me. Nothing hovers over you. Quite so. How is your ex-wife anyway? No comment, sir. How about R.O.Y's wife? Where's she? Talking to herself. Convinced R.O.Y's lost his mind. She's been informed she's in a deep state of psychosis too. I can't see her last in the night. Pity. We should have kept a better eye on this lot.